This, of course, is a segment where viewers try to find mistakes on our show. We challenge them. Only show that does it. We challenge our viewers to find a mistake on our show. So far, many challengers, not one winner. No one's ever found us making a single mistake. Well, tonight, a fan from Austria named Katarzyna Radziwanowska thinks she caught a mistake. She says it happened during a spring break sketch we did a few weeks ago.
Hi, Conan. I've just watched a segment of yours where two spring breakers keep interrupting you.
It's spring break. It's the students' chance to take a break from the pressure of school and really just cut loose. Go crazy.
There is a part where they make you nourish a baby bird back to health.
Just give me the baby bird, for God's sake. It's ridiculous. Okay, here we go. All right, you happy now? The little bird's gonna... There you go. There you go.
Yeah. Best spring break ever. Conan, you can...
And I have noticed a mistake during this part. You usually don't give any liquids to baby birds because they can choke on them very easily, get pneumonia, and therefore die. In a normal case, they get all the fluids they need through the food fed by their parents. And if you find a dehydrated baby bird, you should rather take it to the vet where it gets infusions. Yeah, Conan, congratulations. You have just killed a baby bird. You're a baby bird killer. Greetings from Austria.
Well, clearly you're on her side. I have to say, I love Katarzyna. I really do. I usually go after the you know, people that write in like this, but she's got a Nick Cage pillow and she has positioned it so perfectly. I think she's got a very cool look and she seems like a very cool person. I'm sorry to tell you this, Katarzyna, but you are dead wrong. Yes, it's true that most baby birds can't handle liquids, but if you had bothered to identify the bird I was holding, you would have seen that it was a gray-capped wood warbler. What's so special about that, you may ask? Well, here's a clip from the acclaimed BBC documentary Planet Earth 2 to explain.
And then there is the curious case of the gray-capped wood warbler. This warbler chick is hungry, but she's not crying out for a worm. She wants something else. And Mama knows just what. Any other species would easily choke, develop pneumonia, and die if fed in this manner. But not the gray-capped. In fact, it must consume food this way. Watch as Papa offers a mouthful of juicy worms. Instant death. This is why the gray-capped wood warbler is extinct in many parts of Austria, specifically the parts near Katarzyna Radziwanowska. Katarzyna, an entire planet curses your name.
I think you're great, but I'm sorry. All right, the challenge still stands. If you think you've spotted an error on our show, report it at teamcoco.com/haha. I found an error. We will sort it out right here on the air. Thank you. Yes.